大家好，我是小爱。In this 抖音小剧场，我们来学 two words， 小样儿和冷战。小样儿 for the denotation， 小样 means a small sample。For the connotation， 小样 means pity and contempt。What is 冷战 in a couple? When both parties refuse to talk to each other, it's called a cold war. 冷战 between couples is very common, but how to end 冷战 is pretty tricky and hard. Let's see how this Russian beauty ended 冷战 with her husband.
Huh? 小样，敢和我冷战？
祝大家周末开心哦！